A powerful 7.8 magnitude earthquake killed hundreds of people in and around Nepal's capital of Kathmandu on Saturday. Police say the death toll has climbed to over 1,100 and is expected to rise as emergency workers fan out across the city and surrounding valley, home to 2.5 million people. At Kathmandu Model Hospital, some 200 people were being treated, according to a local source. The quake hit around noon local time on Saturday, and a series of serious aftershocks followed. Nepal is one of the world's poorest and least developed nations, but Kathmandu and its surroundings are full of centuries-old historic temples and palaces. Some of the capital's most picturesque neighborhoods were among the most damaged areas. Old buildings had crumbled into piles of bricks. In Labucha, a town near Mount Everest in the Himalayas of northern Nepal, tremors triggered an avalanche that swept through the peak's base camp, where climbers and guides were preparing to ascend the world's highest peak. According to the Facebook page of this doctor and mountaineer, the avalanche wiped out many camps. He wrote, "All the doctors here are doing our best to treat and save lives." The quake struck in what is known as the Indus-Yarlung suture zone, where the Indian subcontinent meets the Eurasian tectonic plate. The collision of the two, about 40 or 50 million years ago, gave rise to the Himalayas.